you go. What are we doing today?
What are you doing? Fishing? Are we going to catch the biggest fish?
Yeah. The biggest one. Doing a pretty good job already.
All right. Good job.
Well, good luck. Have a good time.
Thank you. Enjoy yourself.
This is your first time fishing, huh, Mimi? Your first time?
Yes. First time?
So I've been coming here for probably about 30 years.
Really? So you've seen it grow quite a bit.
I've been here about 30. I think the first time I was here, my daughter was three.
Most
33 now.
Most people don't even know about this place.
I know.
That's kind of a good thing.
Right. So I figured it was going to be crowded today, but it's like free fishing day to do today anyway, too. So.
Are you going to catch the biggest fish?
I don't know.
Yes, just say yes.
Say yeah.
Hello, my name is Willie Cherry. We're out here at Fort Lamb Park fishing, having a great day. I was in the military, Air Force, for 4 years, aircraft electrician. I had a brother who did 30 years in the Army, Green Beret. I had one brother who was a navigator. He did about 6 years, and one brother was a aircraft mechanic, and he had a medical discharge. I'm a retired electrician, IBEW. I'm a police chaplain, retired senior pastor of Pleasant Grove Baptist Church, and I do Willard Cherry Ministry, which I do water wells in Africa. We have about 16 water wells, and I'm getting ready to do two more water wells in Africa. So just out here today enjoying myself and taking it slow and easy.
Hi everyone, thanks for joining us. We're out here at the Fishing Derby Day at Floyd Lamb Park. It's a great family event. We've got a lot of first-time fishermen and fisherwomen and really small kids. It's been really great. Just to let you know, we've been in office 150 days. So on June 22nd at 5:30, we'll be holding a town hall where we talk about what we've been doing for the first 150 days. So come find out about our regional sports park and all the other amazing things that we have planned for you right here in Ward 6. And thank you again, Randy, for always being such a great engaged resident of Ward 6.
And I'm really excited about what you just told me before we filmed.
Yeah.
The councilwoman is really, really knocking it dead, trying to keep up with all of these events, constructions, projects that are going on. So,
yeah,
you know,
so one of the things I'll share is that, and we'll share it at our June 22nd, it looks like we may be expanding our active adult center, which is busting at the seams. If you pop in, it's full all the time because they've got great programs and activities for our residents who are 55 years and older. So we're looking to expand that so there's more room for everyone.
Well, Ward 6?
Ward 6 is the place to be.
You heard it first. Go for it.
Hi there. I'm Ryan from Troop 430.
Hi.
Hi.
Come on, everybody.
How you doing?
Hi.
Hello.
Come on, show some.
Troop 430. Woo! Should we try again?
Yeah.
All right. Hi, I'm Ryan from Troop 430. Today we're out here doing a pancake breakfast. Troop 430.
Hello.
That's more like it.
Yes. We meet on Wednesday nights in North Las Vegas. Right now we're meeting at Paulie Gonzalez Park for the summer. We normally meet at a school. You can check our Facebook page out, Troop 430 Las Vegas, and learn more about us. We do all kinds of fun activities like pancake breakfast and launching rockets and camping and hiking and all the great things.
You guys having fun out here?
Yeah!
Hey, there you go.
There we go.
Anybody catch some fish?
Not yet, no. We're working on it.
Working on it. You're standing here talking to me.
Well, we have representatives trying to catch fish.
Oh, that's very good. Never mind.
That looks like fun.
Well, good.
Yes.
Enjoy yourself. Good luck. And we'll see you on Facebook
or
wherever it comes.
Thanks. Have a good one.
Hi, Tom.
Yeah. Living here in Las Vegas. Second time. Lived here in about 3 years and then moved back to Montana for a couple of years.
Good place.
And then moved back.
Yeah.
And we're out here fishing with my granddaughter and my daughter-in-law. So
I've been there. I've done that.
Beautiful day out here.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, good. It's nice talking with you.
Yeah, thank you.
And good luck to your granddaughter.
My granddaughter, Athena.
Athena?
Yes.
Good. Are you catching anything?
No, I got...
Nibbles.
Yeah, I got nibbles.
When they stir, you can feel them nibbling, can't you?
Yep.
And you got to jerk it real quick.
Yep.
But they're tricky little devils, aren't they? Well, good. Well, it's nice to talk with you and your grandpa?
Yes.
Grandpa?
Yep.
Well, good. You take care. Good luck.
Ready, ready? Hey guys!
Oh yeah!
Hey guys, what's happening? My name is Brando with Wild One Entertainment. I'm here with the city of Las Vegas doing our fishing derby. I'm playing music for everybody out there fishing. We're giving out free poles to the kids to fish with today, and we're gonna do the biggest catch, the best catch. We're gonna have some fun. We got pancakes going with the Boy Scouts.
Yum!
Have a good time, yeah. $5 plate of pancakes. I already had one. I might go get a second one.
Two.
But yeah, two. Yeah, two. Exactly. So it's a beautiful day in the city of Las Vegas, and I'm always glad to be a part of Ward 6.
Thank you.
495.
1495. Let's get a picture of this beautiful family and another prize. Turn around, my man. Turn around. Champion. Like, man, this is too heavy. You gotta hold it for me. Don't worry, I'm shy too. I'm shy. Isaac, what are you, 12 or 13? I can't tell.
Yeah, what's it like to be a super winner?
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You guys are awesome.
All right.
You won a prize. You're so lucky.
Come over to her, bring the music down. Councilwoman, here we are.
One second. Because I know I can treat you
All right. Thank you so much. Thank you to everyone who came out today. This has been such a great day and event. And you guys are doing all the hard work. I get the easy part of actually giving away some amazing prizes. And it's amazing that all of our winners this year are literally our young people. So probably 12 and under, 14 under. So our young people are really wrapping up today. So we have four prizes, and I'm very excited to announce our first prize. And once I announce your name, please come forward or on your way out, stop by. We've got some great prizes for you. So the most exciting catch award goes to Aaron and Isaac Urrea. And they had so much enthusiasm and excitement about sitting out here all day. So thank you so much for being here, and congratulations for your great sportsmanship and excitement and enthusiasm.
Is that you?
Yeah, and my little brother's over there.
All right.
And then our second prize is for the first catch of the day. And this incredible prize goes to Stephen Smith. So let's give him a big round of applause. Woo-hoo! Thank you, Stephen, for being out here.